Oh man, I can't believe I'm getting completely screwed by both Rohan and Tyler. I mean, what am I supposed to do with my stupid vision? I mean, everything's just a cartoon. Even Rohan's stupid dogs look like chocolate dogs. I think I am actually going to sue Tyler and make him give me my vision back without having to pay him. But if I'm going to sue him, I'm going to need a lawyer. I wonder how I can find a lawyer. The snowman? No, wait. That snowman. Hey, Rishi! Rishi! Rishi!
Yeah.
Hi. So I don't know if you've heard, but I went in Tyler's machine, you know, that cow that's like a scientist or whatever?
Yeah.
I went in his machine. Yeah, I went in his machine because I thought it was going to make me have really cool eyesight or whatever, but it turned my house into a freaking cartoon. Like, your bricks just look like something out of Legend of Zelda. It's horrible, man. I can't deal with it. I need some help, and I think I'm going to go sue him. Do you think you could be my lawyer if I sue him?
Yeah, sure. I mean, are you sure about me?
I mean,
I can do a good job.
I mean, here, let me hear some lawyer speak. Like, just we're in a court. I'm gonna be the judge. Do some lawyer speak on me.
Well, my client, Gant.
Yeah.
Has done nothing wrong. He has asked Tyler nicely to give him good vision, but he's totally screwed him up.
That is perfect, man. You are hired. You are my lawyer. So,
right.
As my lawyer, you have to go serve. You have to go serve Tyler and tell him that I'm suing him, so that we can go to court. Although I gotta build a courthouse at some point. If only there was. What's that building over there? Here, Rishi, follow me. What's that building?
Is it just like some random building that moved in? Whoa, what is it?
It's giant white and stone brick. It looks like. Wait,
looks
is that
like
a that's where a judge sits, and that looks like a jury. Oh my god, the courthouse, it sprung up overnight. How'd that happen?
What?
Okay, well, perfect. You go ask Tyler to meet me here tomorrow. I'll go find judge and jury and executioner and whatnot, and we'll win. Thank you so much, Mr. Lawyer. Although, I don't think Santa Claus and Snowman need to be showing up to law, so go try to find a suit, and I'll find a suit, okay? Okay, thanks, man. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow also.
I'm gonna win this court case.
I have to go get to Tyler Happy Cows. You guys. Oh, hello. Tyler, is this you? Tyler Happy Cows, is this you?
Yes.
You've been served.
What do you want?
You have been served. Goodbye.
What? Dear Tyler Cowley, you have hereby been summoned by Gans on the charges of impairing his eye. Come on! And promising something that was not provided. Your court order date is tomorrow at the courthouse. Please find a lawyer. Crap, I gotta get a lawyer. Yep, gotta get a lawyer. Let's see. Oh, creeper. Gotta run. Oh, I see. Rohan. Maybe. Rohan, you here? Rohan?
What?
There you are.
Good, what are you doing in my house?
I was looking for
you. What
do
you want from me? What do you want? I'm busy.
Yeah. Your friend Gans is suing me because he doesn't know how to listen, so I need you to be my lawyer.
Wait. Why is he suing you? What'd you do? Oh, yeah, I think he told me a little bit about it. Didn't you,
yeah,
like...
Yeah, sight thing.
I don't know why he doesn't just step back in the machine. I'm pretty sure that's it works for me.
Probably thinks it's a virus.
Man, him and his viruses. All right, what do you need? What do you want from me?
I need you to be my lawyer.
Okay, he's suing you.
For a court case.
Okay, which, but what's in it for me?
I'll pay you.
Okay. Will you pay me?
Diamonds.
Diamonds? Like, how much? Because, you know, I can't just be, like, you know, getting ready for a court case. Eight diamonds. Fine. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, just wait. He made a court case. He made a court.
Yeah, he made a court. He actually did make a court.
All right. Well, I guess I'll go ahead there now. Actually, I'm just gonna go get prepared real quick. Actually, yeah, I'll go get prepared.
All right.
In the criminal justice system, visually based offenses are considered especially heinous. In this random Minecraft city, the dedicated detectives who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Special Victims Unit. These are their stories. You're going down, Tyler.
It's your fault we're here.
Gans and Tyler, please enter.
You have no chance about this case. I've got it sealed, lock sealed, and centered.
Shut up.
Gans's lawyer, Tyler's lawyer, please enter.
Hey, don't hit my lawyer. My lawyer, hey. Hey, thanks, Rishi. I'm glad you came out today.
Hi.
All rise for the Honorable Judge Drake.
Wait, Drake, why are you the judge? How'd you become the judge?
Stop asking questions.
Oh, yes, sir.
We're gonna win this, man. We're gonna win this.
We got this, Rishi.
Yeah. We got this.
Any opening statements?
Yes, Your Honor, I do.
Okay.
Well, see, Tyler Happy Cows has made my client's vision all cartoony. And he has charged my client for this examination. So, because my client did not get what he wanted, he got something completely wrong, I deserve some rights for my client.
Is that all?
Yes, sir.
Now that the opening statements have been said, both parties may leave to gather evidence for the trial. You are all dismissed. Return tomorrow.
Okay, Rishi. You better go gather some evidence for me. I can't
have a
lose
question,
this trial.
Your Honor.
Can't lose this trial.
I need some evidence for Gans' trial. I don't know. I don't have anything right now. I heard this is the location where Rohan got his eyes enhanced. Let's see. Wait, what's this? Vision enhancement machine. Okay. Let's see. It's around here. So I'm just gonna break some blocks, I guess. Whoa. What's that? Give beautiful vision. What? So... is that what... so what Gans got was fake? That's perfect evidence that I need. It's great. Exactly what I needed. So, if that machine was the one that Rohan used, then... what's the one that Gans used? I heard it was in Tyler's laboratory. / house. Is it down here or something? Can't tell. Looks like a place it would be. Whoa, this looks nice. I don't think it'll be there. Time machine? No, probably not that. What's this? Vision changer. Okay, here. This might be the thing. See if I can find anything around here. Oh! What? Cartoony vision! He's been fooled. Wick got fooled. I have to tell him this.
So, Tyler, I got some evidence pretty much irrefutable. I think I'm gonna win this case. I think you're screwed, man.
No, you're not. You're the one who needs hearing aids, so... I mean, you don't listen at all.
Well, let's just go in. We'll see. I'll prove it to you. I'm right. Let's just go on in today.
You don't listen at all.
Hey, hello, lawyer. So you got that evidence we talked about?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Good. Let's beat these suckers.
Rishi, do you have any evidence?
Yes, Your Honor. I do. Well, see, the machine that Tyler gave Rohan... for his vision, he in the command block, it said that to give pretty vision, beautiful vision, and for the one that Gans, my client, had gotten from Tyler, his had said cartoon vision. So he has been scammed, first of all, and mm-hmm. He has been paid for all this. So I think my client deserves.
I have a question for Tyler's lawyer.
Rohan, what?
Mm-hmm. Did you tell anything before Whit went to tell Tyler and to go machine.
Yeah, so he came to ask me about who this Tyler kid was, and I was like, he's a nice fellow cow who stood on two legs, okay? That's pretty trustworthy guy, right? Right? Right?
Everything you're saying is true so far.
Okay, so then, right before he went into the machine, or he went to go talk to Tyler, I told him, I clearly told him.
No, you did not.
The machine does not work for everybody.
Objection, Your Honor. He never said this to me.
No. I swear to God, I said this.
Your Honor, if I may say a word here. Wait, it's time. He mumbled it in the distance, and again, right after that, said whatever.
I did not. I never heard it. I never said anything. Why don't we just move on to other evidence?
Wait, so does that mean which is deaf?
I am not deaf. I can hear everything perfectly.
Yeah. Maybe we should just cut off this cord. I don't want to do any of this.
Nah.
Maybe I can. No, I can buy. I can buy a doctor's.
Everybody, silence. Now, Rishi, go on the thing of your evidence again.
Well, that was my piece of evidence, but I would like to call Gans to the box to ask him a couple questions.
Do I need to swear on the Bible or anything, or?
Yes.
Oh, okay. In front of the court, I promise that I will not lie on the stand. Everything I say is truth. Here you go, Your Honor. Oh, I missed. Let me try again.
Hey, the Bible just fell on the floor. Well, what do you think about this, Judge?
Mate, it's not an American flag. It's okay if it touches the floor. We don't have to burn the Bible if it touches the floor. Okay. Hello.
So, my client. Okay. First question. What service did Tyler promise you?
Well, I was promised by Tyler that my vision would get all pretty and that I'd have really panoramic shots and all that. But, why don't you just move on to your next question? I was told it would look really pretty, and all the trees would be blowing, and the water would be flowing, and so would my rhymes.
Okay. What happened as a result of the service?
Well, you see, Your Honor, instead of giving me that perfectly flowing vision and all that, I got some crappy cartoons. Like, I know you can't see... Okay, hello. But these bricks, and this quartz, and your fence... It just all looks like poop. It looks like The Legend of Zelda. Have you ever played Legend of Zelda, Mr. Judge?
Yes.
Okay, well, it looks just like that, but very, very cartoonish, okay? There's a wolf attacking my lawyer. Rohan, please stop. Okay.
Okay, third question. Were you told that it might not work?
I was never told this. I know Rohan claimed that he said it as I was walking away, but I never heard this. I don't think he actually
even said it
at all. I don't think you said it.
Your Honor, objection.
What?
So, right before we stepped into the machine, I said it too. Even after Rowan said it too.
Your Honor, this is false. He never told me.
Well.
Your Honor, I have a book signed by himself. How about you read this to him?
Wait, before you say that, I have.
This is signed. This is signed by himself.
Yeah, let me read this.
I found this. I found this in one of his drawers.
The judge is trying to talk. What?
I have a thing to say. That you're lying.
I am not lying. I swore on the Bible that I would not lie. Here, this Rohan.
You're lying about Rohan.
Read the book. Just read the book.
Rohan gave me some book. It's called Waiver. Let me see. I, Gans 4728, hereby recognize that the owner of the vision machine, Tyler Cowles, is not held responsible for any malfunction of said machine. By signing this form, I release Tyler from any lawsuits that may follow a malfunction of the machine. I never
signed
this.
Signed by Gans himself.
Why, Your Honor, he is killing jury members.
It does not matter.
Oh, that's right. This is a civil case. Certainly you get to vote. I don't know.
No.
You can see the book, but I never signed that. I did not sign this book.
Okay, let me...
That might look like my signature. It looks exactly like the signature I do, but that I didn't sign it. I never signed a book.
Tyler.
Yeah?
You went to the forger for that, right?
I never signed any book, Drake.
Yeah, I did.
I never signed
okay,
it.
Okay, sweet.
Members of the jury, I never signed the book. I want it perfectly clear that that thing's a forgery.
Crap, they're realizing it. Right.
Okay, so, silence,
Whit.
Your Honor, I know this evidence seems pretty convincing, but can I just have a recess with my lawyer real quick?
Wait, let me read this real quick. Is this really your signature?
I mean, it looks like my signature, but I promise I don't remember ever signing anything that they gave me. I don't think
that's... I object! That is a signature!
Well then, what's the point in having a recess? This looks pretty convincing.
Your Honor, just give me one day. Let me go out with my lawyer, gather some new evidence, and I promise you I will come back and I will prove that it is not me.
Fine.
Okay.
Ew, you want to go out with your lawyer? Come nasty.
On. What's the point, dude? I mean, we're not even going to win.
No, we can win, I promise you. Let's go. Oh, man, that hearing yesterday didn't go too well. Hopefully my lawyer's still doing some good job. Hey, Rishi, you home? Rishi?
You want.
Are you? Wait. Did you just drink that? Are you okay, man?
No. We're not going to win the court case.
What do you mean? You gotta win for me.
We're screwed.
But we've worked so hard. You found that evidence for me. I mean, sure, they had that fake counter evidence, but come on, man. You gotta win this for me.
I can't. There's nothing I can do.
So I hired you for no reason?
It's all up to you. Whatever you think, so.
You are the worst lawyer of all time. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm actually gonna lose this court case. I mean, it seemed like it would be closed and shut. I mean, look what I did to my vision. Now, I hired a lawyer for nothing. Rishi's just useless. Wait, what's this? It's the village. This is where the jurors are from. Wait, let me see. It's not these guys. Come on, the jurors have to be here. Where are they? I know they're here somewhere. Oh, wait. Oh, that house is full of them. Oh, it's a secret meeting of the jurors. Hey, so as you can, as you guys can maybe tell, I'm not really in a good position to win this court case, and I have to win. I know you can't see, but my vision is terrible. Do you think maybe I could persuade you a little bit? Maybe take some of these emeralds I know you guys like so much. Maybe you'll, in return, you'll swing the vote in my favor. Maybe you guys can just help me out with this court case, and I'll help you guys out. Missed you, buddy. Yeah. So, hopefully we're all in agreement here that you guys might try to swing the vote in my favor. You see? There's more of these where that came from. If you just, you know, you help me out, I help you out. You guys, you got it? Yeah, you guys got it. Thanks, guys. I'm looking forward to your vote tomorrow. Stupid villagers don't even understand what a bribe is. Hopefully they got the message, so I think this court case, I've got it in the bag now. Cal, you're not on the jury, but here, take some free emeralds. I love you, baby, I love you. Yes, this is all going exactly to plan. Okay, so I bribed all the villagers. Now I just need to bribe the judge. Hey Drake, you home? Drake, you home?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, why are you dressed up as Spider-Man?
Oh, I just got done finishing moving Spider-Man Homecoming.
Oh, okay, I didn't know you were an actor in that.
Okay.
Okay, so, you know, the trial has actually not been going very well for me with that new piece of evidence and all that Rohan had.
Yeah.
So I was wondering if maybe you could swing the vote in my favor.
Are you trying to threaten me?
Threaten you? No, I'm trying to bribe you.
Okay.
So, what do you think about that? Do you think you could see the side goes into my favor?
Sure.
Okay, thanks, man.
You're welcome.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
So I got all the jurors and all that's left. And I got the jurors and the judge. This court case is mine, no thanks to that idiot Rishi.
Man, I can't wait to show off in front of Rishi. Hey, I won the court case. I'm about to win the court case, loser.
I don't even care idiot. Anymore. Yeah.
Wait, is that beer you're drinking? Can I have some?
Yeah, fine. I guess you can enjoy your celebration of winning, and I can enjoy mine of losing. Oh my gosh, I'm so drunk. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Hey, you know that guy named Drake? He's so
good. You know that guy named Jokin? Kit. Can I tell you a secret?
Yeah, sure, dude. What's the secret?
I rigged the machine so he could.
Probably... Yeah, you're funny. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, man, I'll see you later.
See ya.
Oh my god, I'm so drunk and hungover. I need to drink some water. Oh my god, wait, what? It's that time already. Oh god, I gotta go.
Well, I know the court case didn't go too well for me yesterday, but I think I've got this thing pretty much in the bag. I know I said the last 2 days, but trust me, you're finished after today. I've got this in the bag. Hey, Rishi, I know you haven't been doing very much, but don't worry, I bribed the people. We're gonna win this. Wait, is someone missing?
Yeah.
Wait for me. Wait. What? I'm late. Wait, I'm late. I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh no, my god. Okay, sorry.
I think you're late.
Your Honor.
Yes. So I think the case is pretty clear now. So.
Yes, we won.
Hey, we're not done voting.
Oh. Sorry.
So does anybody have to say? Anybody have any evidence?
I do.
Yes, I actually have some.
Hey!
Yeah, I do have some.
Wait! Be quiet for a second. I'm gonna listen to yours.
I have one less evidence.
Wait, actually, no. I'm gonna listen to Rohan's.
Okay, so look. Last night, I was just wandering through the neighborhood, okay? I don't have any video or camera proof. But when I went to Rishi's house to see how he was doing, because he was gonna lose, I felt bad for him. You know what I saw him doing? I saw him writing signs saying that Drake is dumb. Drake is an idiot.
Is this true, Rishi?
That's not that there's anything wrong with that, but
Your Honor, I
saw him saying that.
I object.
I saw him.
I object.
Well, now, wait a minute.
So false.
I went by Rishi's house last night, and he was at home getting drunk, and I'm pretty sure I saw him passed out. There's no way you could have written those signs.
Oh, yep, there was, actually. Hey, you know what, Judge? You're awesome. You know, I'll buy you steak dinner after this, too.
Ooh.
Anyways,
well, I believe my lawyer had a piece of evidence that he'd like to share.
Your Honor, I have a piece of evidence that might change your mind. Alright, I have a video clip of Rohan of something that he's done that maybe Tyler hasn't really been guilty for.
Rohan, wait. Do you have anything to say?
I mean... No, not really, because I didn't do what he was talking about.
Wait, okay, show the clip. Well,
let's
the
see
proof?
In the clip.
Show the clip.
Can I tell you a secret?
Yeah, sure, dude. What's the secret?
I rigged the machine so he could.
Whoa. Rohan rigged the machine?
No, I did not.
Your Honor, that video just shows Rohan has rigged the machine.
I'll be your best friend. I'll be your best friend, Judge. Judge, I will be your best friend. Do you want some diamonds? Oops.
The person that dude is now Rohan. You're going to jail, buddy. So, Rohan, just admit the crime.
Why is there a police donkey on the roof?
Don't need nobody that. Just admit the crime.
Okay, fine. I did it, okay? Oh, man, I'm gonna mess with Whit. He's not gonna get his vision. He doesn't deserve all that stuff. Alright. / give at P. Cartoony vision. Okay, gotta replace that. Fix this. Okay, and it should be complete. Time to get out of here. You got me red-handed.
I know the whole time.
Well, just for that crime, that's for jail.
Okay.
What are you waiting for? Just get out
of jail, Drake. You're a criminal, Rohan. You're a criminal. Filthy criminal. Tyler, I'm sorry I accused you of messing with me. I'm sorry. And Rishi, thank you again for helping me win this trial. I wouldn't have been able to do it without you. Now, let's go see that horrible person out. Well, Rohan, you got caught. Do you feel any remorse towards it?
I don't know. Can you just at least visit me in jail?
I'll think about it. Oh, that Tyler guy left before I could get him to change my vision back. I guess I'll just see if I can fix it myself. Let's see, I think it was down here. Oh wow, he made some improvements. It looks really nice now. Okay. Apparently that's about turning someone into a monkey. That's a time machine. I wonder what that's gonna be used for. A speed machine? Huh. That's right, it was over here. Let me see, if I grab some quartz blocks. So I think Rishi said it was sabotaged. I think he said this was the command. Well, I don't want pretty vision anymore. That might screw it up anymore. I'm just gonna do some normal vision. If I seal myself in. Okay, now I don't have the switch to flip. But, wait, let me see if the switch is still there. It's not. Well, I guess maybe someone, maybe if I just make my own lever, start flipping stuff, it'll do.
Wait, oh, whoa, oh no, ow, ah!
Oh man, I forgot how much that hurt. Wait. My vision's back to normal. Yay, I can see normally again. Oh, it's actually glowstone and quartz and the door's normal. Oh, thank God. Oh, my vision's back to normal. Yay. Now, since I got such a good deed, I might go do a good deed and visit Rohan in prison if I'm feeling nice. Let's go see if he's around. Okay, this is where Drake decided to jail Rohan. Hey, Rohan, you in there?
What?
Yeah.
Please let me out, please.
No, you did the crime, you do the time. Why, speaking of which, why'd you do the crime, Rohan? What was the point?
I just wanted to mess with you and see what would happen. This all could have been avoided easily. All you had to do was listen to me and step back into the machine.
I'm sorry, you know I couldn't trust it. I mean, what if it had made my vision even worse?
I did it! I told you, I did it.
Although, the thing is, I was just in the time machine, or not the time machine, the visionary machine, and my vision is actually back to normal now, so...
So I'm in here for eternity, for doing absolutely nothing.
Yeah, pretty much. Well,
Oh, okay.
Well, it was nice talking to you. See you never!
See you later.
Wow, man, this state turned out better than I thought. I mean, I won the court case, Rohan's trapped in prison. I think I'm gonna go in this day off by just going on top of my roof and looking at the beautiful Christmas tree I built. Nothing quite as good as that's an Ender Dragon head. What's a book? Okay, what's the book say? I've kidnapped your dog Furman. If you ever wish to see her again, come challenge me in the inn and try to defeat me. You won't be successful. The Ender Dragon? What? Furman? What? Oh crap, I gotta go get the guys. I gotta go let Rohan out of prison.